Thank you, Rebecca. Right now in Nashville, we are dry, quiet weather today, but with the severe weather threat tomorrow, make sure you and your family have a way to get severe weather information. Storm Shield is a fantastic app for weather on the go, but also have a second way, like our NOAA weather radios there that we've partnered with Midland for the last decade to get these to you at a discounted price. You can go to Academy Sports to buy them, but also you can buy them online. If you use the promo code WTVF, you can get free shipping there. Go to News Channel 5/radio. Here is SkyCam right now, our camera on Tennessee's tallest building at 333 Commerce Street in downtown Nashville. And it's all looking good for us out there. Some rays of sunshine for us this morning, but overall looking good. Here's a viewpoint from Columbia. You're 59 right now, mostly cloudy, but there are breaks in those clouds. And as we go through the day, the clouds will continue to thin before they roll back in late tonight and early tomorrow. For today, mild weather, temperatures running 10 above where we normally would be. Round one of the storms late tonight and early tomorrow. There could be a strong storm with this one, but really it's the second round tomorrow afternoon into early tomorrow night when we could see some of the strongest thunderstorms. Here is our weather kit today for layers. Just remind the kids to bring home those jackets later today or sweaters if they get cool easily. This is Aiden showing 60 this morning and then 75 later in the day. That 75 is 10 above the normal high of 64, but below the record of 88. Here's some of the other numbers right now. We are 73 in Camden, 70 in Cookeville this afternoon, Crossfield at about 69. Here are the clouds. They're thicker in the East State. And yeah, you saw some of the clouds on our cameras here in our area. Keeping an eye on the threat for severe weather tomorrow, the entire News Channel 5 area under the risk for strong storms, damaging wind gusts, isolated tornadoes, and some locally heavy downpours. Exact track for today, showing the clouds as they thin out. Here we are at the midnight hour, not much, but here comes round number one for late tonight and early tomorrow. And then we'll watch this. Here's round number two for tomorrow afternoon and for tomorrow evening. Damaging wind gusts, the big concern, but again, there could be isolated tornadoes. Your 7-day forecast, 75 today. Storm 5 alert for tomorrow. Drying out for Friday, but another rain chance late Saturday in the Sunday morning. Here is our weather artist for you for today. This is Allie Jo Shannon. Allie Jo is a second grader at Prescott Elementary over in the Cookeville area.